Sons and daughters across the nation, listen up. New stats have revealed exactly what you have to do to keep your mum happy this Mother's Day. And all you need is this.
The research by Warburton shows that 31% of mums think breakfast in bed would be the best Mother's Day gift. But sadly, only 8% of all of us have enjoyed the pleasure in the last year. And 60% of us are too tired or busy for breakfast in bed. So what is it about being brought breakfast in bed that excites mothers so much? Well, who better to ask than some real-life mums? Well, first of all, Amanda, what do you like so much about breakfast in bed?
It's just the relaxation on a Sunday morning and feeling appreciated.
And Sean, what are the chances of you getting breakfast in bed this year?
Probably slim to none, but I would like to think someone will think about me on Sunday.
Now, when you get brought your breakfast in bed on Mother's Day, Sophie, what are the ideal things you like on it?
It would be Eggs Benedict with a big glass of orange juice and a big pot of tea.
Guys, thank you very much indeed. Now, it's one thing forgetting to bring your mum breakfast in bed, but what are the consequences of forgetting Mother's Day altogether? Here's psychologist Sue Keane.
I think if families and children forget Mother's Day, then it sort of certainly makes mum feel sad and neglected. I think breakfast in bed is really important, especially for mums. We all lead very busy, very hectic lives. We're on the go all the time. And I think it's really important that we have a lie-in at least once a week. And particularly for mum, she needs a lie-in. And for example, I think that's why Warburton's is doing the Mother's Day Pledge campaign this weekend, so that families get together and they spend time together and they have the fun of giving mum the real treat of breakfast in bed.
Sue, thank you very much indeed. Now, personally, I feel that it's important that if these results are going to carry even more weight, it's vital that top scientists such as myself stringently test the research. I may not be a mother, but my appreciation of breakfast more than compensates for this. Cheers.